Good morning, guys. Salam, namaste. Your lifestyle coach Kunal Sharma here. So today is no drill, no message, nothing. Only one motivational message for all of you for New Year. Okay? Wish you all happy New Year, healthy New Year, wealthy New Year. But New Year is about to come very soon now. The whole year, this year is finished. Just go back, rewind the clock. Okay, first gen, all right, and check how many things you learn, new learn for towards your health and fitness. How many things you have tried, and how many things you got success in? How many things you wanted to do that, but you could not do that because of some work, some problems, some financial issues, social, family, this and that. Think, take just 2 seconds. Rewind the clock and just check. I'll guarantee you 90% population, 90%, only 10% is the lucky one. 90% population has lost the goals on the way. Maybe they have tried 1 month, 2 months, 3 months, 5 months, 6 months. But after 6 months, scientifically, they lost the track. They lost the goals. And then again, the same rut. So this message for all of you around the world, wherever people are listening to me, watching me, please, please think about your health first and then think about your work. Then think about your family. Then think about anything, whatever you want to do it, wherever you want to travel. Think about your health first, guys. Health is so important, guys. If there is no health, there is nothing. Okay? So this message is for all of us, including me, not only you, for all of us, okay, we have to take an oath in this new year, okay, we will do something for our health and then fitness. Please do not try to run because your friend or some motivational person is running on the road 15 kilometers, 20 kilometers every day. Please do not do that mistake. Please do not follow my links. I would say, if you cannot do that, if your foundation is not strong, please watch only. Only keep watching and make your foundation strong. Call me, WhatsApp me, I will help you. All right? Without strong foundation, you cannot run, you cannot lift heavy weights, you cannot do extreme flexibility workouts. Okay? Nothing you can do without strong foundation. And for strong foundation, you need at least 3 to 6 months, guys. Great coordination, mental coordination. Okay? How? So think, you want to do something. All right? For example, just stand. Wherever you're sitting, just stand. Close your legs. Totally close your legs, all right? Put your hands on your chest and close your eyes if you can. Now, what is happening? Your brain is adapting its system. It's taking input from the ground, from your sole of your foot, and then absorbing the movement, okay? Senses, absorbing the whole system. Okay, now I need a balance. Now, this is called input. Now, what is happening? Now, interpretation. The second movement is interpretation. So what is interpretation? Now, brain is trying to understand how to create a balance in this surface with closing eyes. Because your one sense is cut off, which you cannot see now. Now, your whole brain is interpreting. Interpretation is happening now. Constantly interpretation is happening. How to create a balance? How to create a balance? Now, what is happening now? Now, the output will come out. What is output? You will be able to stand with closed eyes, closed stance, or you will not be. If you will not be, you will open your eyes. Now, these three things together work. Okay? This is the simplest thing I'm telling you to do in this new year. Okay? This is a gift from my side to you, all of you. So, try to go back to again where we started. The base was foundation. This is the foundation. Your sensory system, your inner ear balance, okay? That is called VOR, vestibular ocular reflexes, your eyes, your tongue. they create a amazing, amazing healing. If your ears are not working properly, your eyes are weak, and your tongue placement is wrong, okay, you cannot become a great athlete. All right, you have to work hard on these senses first. So in short, now I don't want to make it longer than it's longer than 5 minutes now, this message. So in short, end of the story, take care of your health, guys. Have a great happy new year. Enjoy great health first and then fitness. Do not try to run because your friend, your colleague is running in marathon. First, make your foundation strong. First, you have to be healthy to run. Okay? You don't have to run to become healthy. Think. All right? Salam. Namaste. Ilaliga kariban. Wadan. Ma salamat. Take care. Keep smiling. Love you all.